The following program comes to you from the Shrevickman Studios in Las Vegas, Nevada. Welcome now to the Whittmore Report. Robert W. Whittmore brings his own brand of impacted words. Now, Mr. Whittmore.
Good evening again, everybody. I couldn't be happier than if I were a pig wallowing in slop, because this is an anniversary of one of the great country western songs of all time. On this date in 39, good old Gene Autry went into a recording studio and recorded this, of which I can only play a small snippet.
Back in the saddle again. Whoopee-tie-i-o, rocking to and fro, back in the saddle again. Whoopee-tie-i-yay, I go my way, back in the saddle again.
You know, every time I have to cut a song short here on YouTube, I wonder how come everybody else can get away with putting an entire symphony on the air. I'm Bob.
You've been listening to the Whittmore Report, incisive and impacted commentary by Robert W. Whittmore. Join Mr. Whittmore weeknights right here. This program has come to you from the Las Vegas studios of the Shrevickman Radio Network.